Producing coffee became the livelihood of a couple residing in the town of Makilala in North Cotabato. Rogelio Giangan started to produce coffee in 2007, but it isn't just ordinary coffee. Giangan is producing civet coffee.
Ang minlan nagpatawag sa mua kay kuno mamunit mi og kape sa lasang. Tapos ako nakapunit ko og mga 3 ka kilo.
The couple has 32 civet cats, cats that are locally known as musang. Rogelio said they captured a civet cat and fed it coffee berries. It was that time that he thought of starting a civet coffee business. Coffee berries are eaten by civet cats. Once digested, the beans are collected, cleansed, and boiled, then dried for 5 days before being placed in a dehuler machine. 2 hours of roasting is also part of the process. Once the berries are cooked, they will be placed in the grinding machine. It is said that drinking this kind of coffee has many health benefits.
Iba po siya sa natural na coffee. Kasi sa civet, may makukuha kang para sa pangangatawa natin.
Masarap po.
Isang araw, 3 baso ang mainom po namin.